those. If you're going to be carrying a tourniquet, or you're going to be carrying some type of like hemorrhage control agent, whether it's, of course, Celox is out now, but you should know how to use it.
Mm-hmm. Like, it, yeah, I don't know what's worse, bleeding out without a tourniquet or bleeding out with a tourniquet and not knowing how to use it.
It's not done right.